destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here, ahead of us, waiting. Is that good? A ghost. What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
Let's move. Kick, we'll handle perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through.
And no one gets out either.
Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone.
We've reached the south vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hot!
Keep moving!
More contacts! Structure at 10 o'clock!
Roger that.
Contact 20 meters.
No shot. He's out of my line of sight.
Give me some cover and fire.
Target at 11 o'clock.
Roger, I see you. No chatter on enemy comms. Sounds like you're still clear.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Hyperspeed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Up and right. It's to your left. Up a little. Left, and above that. Up a bit higher. Get one of the rods in view. It's to your left, up a little. Up a bit higher. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find.
Arclight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything.
Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 80 clicks out, 6 minutes. En route for full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arclight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. The satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Have they launched these?
We've got movement out here, lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there, now!
airport, but you got a full house on the rooftop ahead of you.
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out of the spotlight!
Next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get out! Rally, hide!
Well, I guess if you want something done right, do it yourself. You're awake. Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Rogan, look at me. Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it. Just a little more. That way. Come on.
Get it, stop!
Point it at that.
Logan! Logan!
Whew. You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
Dad! I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Boss wants the youngest one alive.
As soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Who's by the door?
Get over here, kid. Damn it, get your ass over here now.
Let's make this quick.
We're clear! Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
here, quick!
Logan, get in here. In here.
Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte.
Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
Thank you.
We need to get through that gate.
Got it.
Wait, where's Riley?
It got chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Back it up! Back up! Logan! You okay? How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the Strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley! Go!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Doug, can you carry him?
Let's go! Pick up Riley! Logan, we're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side,